Welcome to WooRank. In this series of videos, we'll take you on an in-depth tour of WooRank's features so you can better understand how WooRank can help you grow your business online. Let's start on your overview page. When you create a WooRank account, this is the page that you see first. If you have a free account, you'll see a banner message at the top telling you how many reviews you have left this month. If you have a subscription, you'll see a page like this one. On it, you'll see up to two lists. The reviews list includes any standard reviews that you've run recently, along with the score and the date on which they were last updated. Standard reviews will slowly be moved off of your overview page as you run new ones, but if you ever need to find an older one, just click the Show More button at the bottom of the page. If you currently have one or more advanced reviews active, you'll see these in a list above your standard reviews list. On each line, you'll see the number of tasks in the marketing checklist that have already been completed. If you'd ever like to stop working on an advanced review, you can revert it back to a standard review on this page by clicking the three dots next to the URL you're working on, clicking Delete this advanced review, and hitting Confirm. If you'd like to start monitoring a site that you've run standard review on, you can click the three dots next to the URL, click Start advanced review, and hit Confirm. You can also use the three dots next to the URL to download a PDF report or slides, or for advanced reviews, to access the embed feature or go directly to the settings page. The toolbar at the top of your overview page is available on every page of your account. If you need to change the language, simply click the current language and select the language you'd like to change to from the drop-down menu. If you need to access information about your account, click on your email address. In the drop-down menu, you can access your account page, which is where you can make changes to your billing information. For European customers, you can also add your VAT number on this page. Please note that we are unable to reissue invoices with VAT if the VAT number wasn't included on the original copy. That makes it very important that we have your VAT number registered at the time that the invoice is issued. At the bottom of the page, you also have the ability to download old invoices if necessary. If you need to make a change to your WooRank subscription, select the Upgrade Downgrade option from the drop-down menu. There, you can select the plan that best fits your needs, including yearly plans that include a 20% discount. If you need to cancel your subscription, you can do so at the bottom of this page. Check out our other videos for tips on how to review sites, interpret your score, customize advanced reviews, and more.